nation. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today.
Welcome to this video and welcome to the Netherlands again. I want to share with you my latest creation, and that's a pattern generator, and it's especially designed for mechanical television. Well, mechanical television are very low frequencies, and this unit can produce a video signal on 5 to 30 frames per second and from 10 to 17 lines per frame. It's completely built with ordinary old-fashioned integrated circuits, CMOS. They were lying around here and I used those to build the circuits.
Virginia, on the trail of the lonesome pine, in the pale moonshine, our hearts entwine, where she carved her name, and I carved mine, or June, just like the mountains are blue, like the pine, I am lonesome for you.
You can alter the lines or the frame rate, and the other frequency are automatically adjusted. And that, of course, was a problem in the design. If you want to change the frame rate, the line frequency will change, but the number of lines per frame has to be the ones that you have selected. But I will explain that by the circuit diagram.
In the Blue Ridge Mountains of Virginia, on the trail of the lonesome pine, in the pale moonshine, our hearts entwine, where she carved her name and I carved mine, oh June, like the mountains I'm...
One of the pictures is the first one, and it's called Variable Black to White, and if you select that one, this knob gives you the opportunity to adjust the luminance, the brightness of the picture from 0 to 100%. So if you have clamping problems or whatever, or gamma problems, you can adjust here from black to white. this knob gives you the opportunity to adjust the output from the video composite signal from negative to positive through zero, so you can select either 1 volt, 1.5 volt peak peak, or 2 volts peak peak, either negative or positive.
One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today.
I used to make things easy an Arduino Omega, and that gives you the opportunity to make a nice display, of course. And also connected to it is a rotary encoder and the front switches. The Arduino is giving data to a DDS, that's an oscillator operating 10 times your selected vertical frequency, the frame rate. And after the DDS, it's going into a 10 divider, and the 10 divider is producing on its end your vertical frequency, but also is producing signals that are used to make video in the frame frequency range. After that 10 divider, the signal is processed and is producing the vertical sync and the vertical blanking. From the DDS also is the signal arriving in a 4046, that's a VCO, a phase loop loop. And that phase loop loop is giving its signal also to a standard 10 divider. That 10 divider is producing the video information necessary to produce the line frequency video signals. After that 10 divider, you have two more dividers that are programmed by the Arduino. And those two dividers divide the signal by a number that is your line's frequency that you have selected. The line sync is then processed and combined with the vertical sync and the vertical blanking, and both signals are going to an operational amplifier that's producing the positive and negative sync and video signal, the combined signal, and that's going into an output stage and leave the generator through a resistor of 75 ohms. Let them all out.